I hope you don't think that will be going in Pearson's pot.
I don't think you can eat that.
I hardly think Mr. Pearson can cook much with that. At least I hope not.
I can't eat that.
That one sure didn't get away.
You ought to try hunting something we can eat, Arthur.
Even Pearson won't cook that.
Don't know what the point is if we can't eat that.
Mr. Pearson can probably make you something out of that.